We ran wide in one of the right-handers, which going downhill, and hit the bank. So we had first we had a slow puncture, and then later it relaminated at the end. It's not a complete. We lost some time, yes, but we managed to do quite a good job with the broken tire. So I tried to do as well as I could.
Watch the most spectacular moments from every rally. Get WRC Plus with all rally highlights now.